Shantu Gata, Yash Jura. We are the members of Vista Company.
Here is our logo. Our logo consists of eyeglasses and the company name. You will be surprised to know that if you see our logo upside down, it will be the same. Now let us see further information about our product.
According to the Vision Mandate, there was a survey which says that 25% of the preschoolers have their eyes damaged or they wear spectacles at a very young age. This is a major concern as the children get specs at a very small age, very very little age. And so we created this product and eye specs.
Judges, can you guess what the product would be by its name? Any one of you? Yeah, specs, but something innovative. Okay, let us tell you what it is.
Our product, eye specs, are eyeglasses with sensor which measures the distance between your eye and television. It makes adults aware about the children watching television at a near distance.
First time in the eye care history, this product has been innovated. There is none other product like us. The product is a smart glass which consists of sensors which can sense the distance between the TV and the people wearing.
Our pricing of our product is as follows. The mechanism costs ₹450. Our profit margin will be ₹39. We will give discount to our first 50 customers of ₹10, and we will donate charity of ₹1 for every product, and we will also, the extra charges of the product is for the lens and the frames. The total selling price will be ₹500.
Here is our marketing pricing strategy. The cost of production would reduce by approximately 50% when a product is manufactured on large scale, and this reduction in the price would be extended as discount to the customers. Here is our marketing strategy. We would use e-commerce website which would reduce the middleman cost, and we would also distribute our product to most renowned eye care brands. We would also consult eye specialists which could be more helpful to our product. We would take suggestions and marketing tips from the eye specialists.
Let us see our radio jingle.
अरे चिंटू, टीवी दूर से देखा करो, कितनी बार समझाया है तुम्हें, मैं तुम्हारा क्या करूँ, तुम्हारे चश्मे के नंबर बढ़ जाएंगे।
मम्मी मम्मी, अब तुम भाई की फिक्र करना छोड़ दो, अब बाजार में आई स्पेक्स आ गया है, अगर चिंटू नजदीक से टीवी देखेगा तो पकड़ा जाएगा।
फॉर मोर इन्फॉर्मेशन लॉग ऑन www.vista9999.wix.com/IPM2016 or contact us on 0281-222-5599.
Television commercial.
My name is Pranav Sulaksha, the team leader of the group Vista. We have found a solution for the children who are watching TV very nearly and the world are specs. So this new specs, my eye specs, notifies their parents that their children are watching TV very nearly. Thank you.
This is our magazine advertisement. And this is our newspaper ad.
The future plan for our product is when we are going to make the product more compact so that we can fit in all the mechanism inside the frame. And we plan on developing an app which can be used to determine or adjust the distance between the eyes and the electronic devices used.
At last, we would like to thank Beejal Ma'am for providing us such a wonderful platform. We would also like to thank Jiten Thodokia for his guidance and help in the product's engineering work. Thank you Apurva Chandarana for lending his voice in the radio jingle and Prashant sir and the TGS recording studio. And at last, thank you all for being a wonderful audience. Thank you. This is a circuit which would be connected to the television or the any electric device which we want, this one, and the specs are near the circuit, so it's giving an alarm, like a buzz. If we take the specs more far from the, if just take it far, so this will stop.
As you can see that this is the distance measuring sensor and also the sender sensor. When the specs come near this distance measuring sensor, this sensor sends this information to this receiver sensor. And when this sensor receives information, the alarm buzzes on.
This sensor would be connected to the television. And
near
that,
television.
Would be far from, just take it far, so this doesn't buzz when it's the distance is far, and when it comes near it would start buzzing.
This is a distance sensor.
No, no. It's the distance sensor which works.
And in the future, we are planning to make a sensor which is a timer based, like if children are watching, like
TV for more time. So that would also, it would sense even that. It has,
we have used a capacitor and Arduino sensor which is necessary. Now no. My elder brother is expert in this designing circuit, so we have get help from him.
Easy lift minus 10.
We had taken the product to Surat for engineering work and help, because at the starting the product didn't work like this. It detected object, not the television rays. So
there are a lot many things I'd like to say. First of all, you started with your logo. It is Vista, right? It reminds me of Illuminati from Dan Brown. So that was very smart on your part. Then the distance between eye and TV, and that is a real good thing. But you know, extend the uses. You can use it in workplace. Sometimes we are so engrossed in our work that we don't realize when we come near computer screens. So this can be used there as well.
Ma'am, we are like, there are future plans to make an app which would adjust the settings of the sensor. Like if we are using a mobile, the distance would be something else. And then the TV. So same way in the laptop, TV, computer, we are thinking of an app which could set all the distance in, we can set by ourselves. So that is our future plan.
So that is a good plan, a very good idea you have. I have one question, is this device, can it be fitted to any frame, or we have to buy your frame?
No, as we said, the extra charges are for the frame. Like any frame you can fit this mechanism, only the mechanism costs 500. You can fit this in any frame you want.
Alright. So that is a good thing, and the demo video should be more explanatory. Like, you know, what you showed now, you could have included that in demo video as well. All in all, it is a very good product and very well thought of, and very nice teamwork I'm seeing. So,
thank you.
Good thing. And yes, lastly, I'd like to say that this product has a lot of potential. So, you know, you think about those aspects and it was a great presentation, I like.
Thank you, ma'am.
First of all, it's a very cool logo that you made. So, congratulations on that. You had very nice slides over there, minimal points when needed. There were some slides with some bunch of text, but that's okay. It all worked out well. Your presentation was like a very nice pitch. At the starting itself, where you discuss the problem, you give a statistics, you bring that on. Those are all like very common elements of having a pitch, and it's nice that you guys are moving towards that part. I looked at the glasses, and the only thing that I feel is a bit more revision on the design, because it feels a bit bulky and stuff, but assuming that you make the revision, I think this is a fantastic product. And also you have a great distribution channel that you bought up, so that was wonderful. My question being, how willing would a child or anyone be to wear these glasses while watching TV? Because that's the only activity when you need the glasses.
In future, we will redesign and build it like sporty specs. So as the children will get attracted to that design and will feel cool to wear that. So,
and in 2010, Onida, the TV company, started this trend where they started to make filters for their screens, so that no matter how close you watch, there's no problem to your eyes. How do you plan to sell your product in that kind of a market as well.
There's always a problem when you look the TV from near. Like at a less distance, the TV always causes a problem. If the thing which you told is possible, then we would tie up with Onida for such a product, which would give a bounce to even their marketing and ours too.
Fantastic answer.
Sir, we are planning in future to make this product a patent. So if you have any suggestions and help
for
to
sure.
make
absolutely.
In any context of
the sure, we can have a conversation after this presentation. And also great newspaper ads and everything. So fantastic presentation and great group.
Thank you.
I like the simplicity about this product. That's the charm. Again, I like simple things, and this is quite a simple thing. There's nothing really I can say more because all the judges have said everything about it. Yeah, well done.
Thank you.
Are we allowed to speak? Bijal, madam? Are we allowed to speak or ask anything?
Later, because, you know, we need some time.
Sure.
Are we ready with the hero? Yeah? Okay. Yes? Okay. So, the score for this team. Yes.